Yo, what's up, guys? Today is my first day of class. 2024, time to start a new school season. Terrible.
Should have been in the vibe, I said I'm in Lockwood. That's one stop Londis. Spoke to the label that said I need content. I ain't got no contest. Eight balls in the bag, what school is funding?
In case you guys are wondering what's in my school bag, first compartment, nothing in here. Let's open up the second compartment. There we go. One notebook, that's it. Next compartment, we have dental floss, tissues, hand sanitizer, a charger, pencils and pens, and an eraser. All right, so let's do the first day of school fit check. First of all, you know, I got this gray hoodie on, white tee, Stone Island pants.
We have off-white blazers.
Show no motion, how do I do that? Cover this flap, this tube. But anyways, I gotta go before I'm late. Well, I just realized that I forgot my computer, so I have to go back. All right, I'm on my way again. I'm definitely gonna be late though. W40 tandem jelly mash jam. Having a cell that's 2v1, that's handicap. Diamonds, dust, no salary cap. My key ass now, I'm at readers. Plant this one, come suck this seed out. Rose in the pitch, got caught by the camera, man. Come plant this feed down. Hangman's beat is seen, I wrecked down. Test out, put P down. Tree leaves cover that cold out wall. Just look at the lines and speed down. Lining. New jewelry, align it, bind it. Get back, reassign it, climb it. Gets hot, but the night is violent. New toys, but behind it, find it. Rap for the bills, new sounds, what I find in silence. Run for the past so much, might need a podiatrist. Damn. Minty flavors, never been hacker, sand is mad. DW40 tandem jelly mash is jammed. Hell in a cell, that's 2v1, that's handicap. Diamonds, darts, no salary cap.
Said that my bitch was gay, got a billion streams on my mainstream rapper. He shot coke and saw whole house, my brody a mainstream trapper. Come around us and get dead, they fought for free, we don't pay these badders. Don't get it confused, it's 90% grind, 10% talent. I wanna get paid and stay out the way, so what's with all of the chatting? If I'm feeling sad, then how did the odds feel, bro? I can only imagine. I'm somehow still not used to the lifestyle, but I'm slowly adapting. I'm planning to exit.
It's time for me to clean my closet, cause it's literally a mess in here. I gotta clean it so I can do a closet tour eventually if you guys wanna see that. But yeah, let me just get straight into it, cause here's what it looks like right now. I mean, it is crazy. There's too many things in here. Things on the floor, things everywhere. Let's do it. This is everything that we have. We have a lot of stuff here. Throwing all of it out. All my old stuff that I don't need anymore. You see it, you know the vibes. So I discovered the other day that I have this Lego figure that apparently is worth like $200. So it's time for me to try and sell it and see what I can get for it. I don't really know why it's worth $200. I think it only came in one Lego set ever. So because of that, it became really expensive. Only problem is mine is a little bit damaged. You guys can see the top of his head right there. So here's the final product. I cleaned out pretty much everything, literally from top to bottom. Everything is cleaned. Everything is actually organized. All my stuff is here. All my shoes, all my clothes. I gotta do a closet tour one day, but everything is good now. So my first day of school was pretty good. My classes are light work, you know how it is. Now we just got a whole nother year of doing school all over again. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. Peace.